Hey guys, Mr. Legend here, and today we have another episode of this. Yeah. If you guys are wondering why I'm over here and not over there, is because I might have accidentally done a few, like, two quests without noticing that I wasn't recording. But it was only two, so, yeah. I kinda saw that I wasn't recording early, so better be happy for that. Say battle. Strategy. Attack. Spells. Oh. Battle orders. Everybody. Focus attack on this guy. I'm like a commander. Boom. I win. Yo, yo, yo. Yo! Yo, 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 yo! Okay, there we go. Okay. Nope. Save me! Yes, no, yeah, right, you right there, up. Well, there you are, right there. No, no, don't, oh my gosh. He just abandoned. Oh, wait, no, that's another guy. Save us! Save me! Oh, dang you. Does no one care for me anymore? This thing does nothing. Okay, final one we have to kill. Let's hope we don't die. Dead. Haha. Let's see, what do we get? That's what we bought! What the heck? We could've just used that instead of buying it from the store. What the heck? Whatever. Wait, can I talk in this? Yo, yo, yo. Oh, yes, I can. Yeah.
You have returned with the fairy dust.
Oh, my.
Please give it to me so that I can investigate the reason for their corruption.
Why didn't she just do this work herself? She got, like, a flipping sword right there. She could, like, stab me. Stab. There we go.
Lady Oriel looks visibly shaken.
Oh no.
They have been enchanted by something I have heard. Please, you must free the captured fairies from those horrible bone cages before they become corrupted. Go quickly, my friend.
I guess we have to go free some fairies. Yeah. Let's hope they don't die in these things. Okay. Oh, bone ca- What the heck? The labels lie. You know what? I'm just gonna wait here until it respawns. Just gotta... Oh, there we go. I saved the fairy. Oh, we have to open up four? That's not fair. And... soon... Maybe. Oh, there we go. That took long enough. Then two more right there. Here, this one's automatically open. Or not open, but here. I don't know. We didn't have to wait. Let's just put it at that. Oh, and another one over here. Just got to cross the road. No ghosts here. Good. Boom. Freedom. And don't you steal it. And... haha, I win. Is this where the little girl lives? No. No, it's not. Yeah, look at the map. I actually like the maps on this game because they're fun to look at. You got, like, these fairies trying to go, like, attract us, I guess. You got a pig. You got that guy. You got a ghost. You got some kid. You got some guy. You got all this good stuff. Oh, guys, watch us level up to level 4. So exciting.
You hear a tiny, joyful voice call your name.
Can it not say my name? Okay. Oh, yo!
Thank you for helping out the fairies. They did not mean to be evil, but the corruption made them do bad things.
I love how some of these guys talk.
Yeah. Now there is hope again, and the fairies will be able to bring magic and cheer to the people of Wizard City once more.
Hooray!
Thank you, Wizard.
Woo! Yeah! We're like special. Although you guys could have easily fought him off.
Thank you, Wizard. And to show
my name is not Wizard.
We must now find out who is behind the
Oh, guys. I got, like, the best spell. P? Well. Yes. Boom, okay. Skeleton that now haunts my streets. Wait, what? Oh, okay, so we were supposed to have that... I don't know. Magical things around us, I guess. Alright, we leveled up, so level 4. Next level, I think you get another spell. And I think we better buy ourselves some better boots. Because if you look, all we have are... Oh! I'm gonna wear these for now. No one's gonna judge. Or at least I hope no one judges. If you guys judge, you are bad people. And also, I dropped my... headset today. I'm gonna hope you guys can hear me. If not, I'm gonna have to go put a little tiny note in the side saying, I'm sorry guys, you can't hear me, you must be deaf. This guy's a troll defender. Haha, troll. okay, yeah. Yeah. There's a quest on my other account called Just Trolling, so... Okay, here we go, guys. We are going to be talking to the best actor in the game. If you guys don't think he's a good actor, I don't know who you are. Here we go, and...
Lady Oriole sent you to investigate the corruption of the fairies? I will gladly tell you what I know.
I love this so much. It's like terrible in a good way.
When the dark fairies began to show up, I had suspected late. Then the fairies gave report of a skeleton? Of course! Who else could it be but Rattlebones?
Who's that?
Since I grew up here, I know a lot. Find him in the tower and stop him from making any more cages. Please, do what you can to save the fairies.
Do I have to? I mean, like, you're a wizard. Can't you do it? If you want to stop, it's your job, son. Not mine. I'm freezing. My house is really cold right now, and it is summer. That's like what I hate. Summer, but it's freezing. Oh, it's like a four-person battle against the fairy. That's not really there. Yeah. Okay. We will defeat the rattling... Bone Boy. I'm gonna call him Bone Boy.
You cannot stop us, Wizard. The corruption of the fairies is just the beginning of Malastare's plans. Soon, Wizard City will fall, and there isn't anything anyone can do about it. Ah.
I love that. That's a pretty good... Yeah. Do I have to fight both? You aren't supposed to be fighting both at this time of the game. But we fight both! Ah! Jeez. That's not fair. Like, you're not a boss, but you're, like, elite. Don't kill me. Okay, you can do that, I guess. You can do that, I guess. I don't think any of those will have help either of them. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Yes! Is he not dead? What? Dang him. He has how much? 15. Flare him to death. Don't kill me. No. Ha ha, you fizzled. We got the scarab. And then we get death. Well, it's fire, but like, now he's dead because death. I'm not talking about the elements sometimes. Never mind. And we could one-hit him, or her, whatever it is. I'm pretty sure it's her, but you never know if it's him. Oh, you're lucky you didn't get 120'd. Or else you would've been dead. But now you're gonna get fire-flared sun. And Mithin. Take that.
Boy, Mike, it looks like you just found something really unique.
What?
Well done. You defeated a boss monster.
I did?
Boss monsters drop unique treasure. So you might want to fight them multiple times to see what you get.
I don't have the time to do that. Yeah. Flip, it's so cold in here. That's... yeah. It's like really cold in here. Well, I guess we defeated our first actual boss, so... yeah. Okay, so... yeah. This is a pretty solid... video... already. Walking, talking, and fighting. That doesn't rhyme. You guys can find something that... means fighting that rhymes with talk or walk. Tell me. I would like to know that I could maybe actually
you
say
did it. Now the fairies will sing again.
Woo!
You bested that wretched skeleton Rattlebone. Thanks to you, you should report our progress to Headmaster Ambrose. The news about Rattlebones may help him determine what doom has come to Wizard City.
Oh, we got such a good wand. I'm gonna equip it anyways because this is a wand I used to have all the time. This! I'm equipping it for sure. Oh, those things look ugly. And, oh, that's when you get the one-day broom. Okay, yeah. Maybe it was last episode or... like, or last time I played this, when I wasn't recording, I thought that... never mind. Those suck. I got better boots. Oh, better boots and better boots and better boots. And, I feel so proud of myself. I think you go to a new place now, not just this place. Or maybe you defeat a ghost. Okay, I'm gonna stop spoiling, and let's see what you have to say.
Oh goodness, I forgot to mention the go home button. In Wizard City, all students have the ability to return to their castle or dorm at any time.
Magical.
You need to wait a short time between uses, though.
That sucks. What type of magic is this?
To go home, you can use either button anytime to go to your dorm or castle, as long as you aren't in combat.
Okay. Whoa, the professor, I never remembered this guy. Well, now let's go to Mir Ambrose, the guy that sits in his house all day. Doesn't really help with anything.
Oh, congratulations, young wizard.
Yes.
I hear that you have found a solution to the fairy corruption.
Yep.
Unfortunately, Wizard City is not out of peril just yet.
What the heck?
All is at risk.
You suck.
You tell the headmaster what Rattlebones told you.
So, Alistair has designs on bringing Wizard City to its knees, eh?
Yep.
This does not bode well. My apologies.
You know, I don't care.
Compass to find the Ravenwood Tunnel. Potion flasks, like the one I... if you're... oh, and most importantly...
there we go.
Make sure they are completely full, with a top on them, or you cannot use them when you need them.
That lag, though. I don't think you guys should worry about it, because it really doesn't bother me. I know this place enough so that it doesn't bother me. Yeah. Whoa. Oh yeah, this one we have to go talk to all the trees. Oh no, we talk to this guy, okay.
Jolly good. It is more advanced than the other schools and harder to master, but its power is unbelievable. Come by later if you want to learn more. Cheers.
Okay. And then we got this kid. Yeah, I know you. This is the school you want to learn about. Not because of the spells, because of the one spell you get, which is very helpful. But I won't spoil.
Have you come looking for the death school?
Nope.
Well, you found where it used to be. This gate. So if you want, I can teach you some death spells or necromancy. If
cool.
You're up for it, stop by anytime.
You know, I don't get why doesn't everyone just jump down that pit? It's not that deep if I were to show you. Oh, it's my teacher.
Hello. Welcome to the School of Fire. I'm Madame Falmea.
Yo.
Yes. You're
you talk so slow. You know,
come see me after you have finished your tour. I'm always up for fanning the flames so students can learn more about pyromancy.
Fanning the flame. You sly dog. Yeah, this isn't that funnest part.
Welcome, dear. I am Lydia Greyrobe.
No one cares.
See me later when you are ready to begin your lessons. You have much to learn from ice.
No, I don't. And then we talk to the frog.
You look like a smart one. Check back when you're ready to start learning how to release your inner thunder!
Another sly dog. All these guys have the worst things. And then you got the life tree right there, Blossom.
Soon I will teach you how. Come visit me when you're ready to learn more.
I don't like that cow. I barely visited. The only two guys that I really learned from here are life and death. Those are the only things that saved me in my other school. One of them is for power, one of them is for healing. You'll never guess which one is food. And then this guy is like the worst. Just listen to him.
Let me guess. Another conjurer want to be taking the Ravenwood tour? How quaint.
See, he sounds like a jerk already.
Professor Drake shakes his head in frustration.
See, right there.
I wish they would send us some adept pupils for once.
I'm like the most adept you'll ever get.
Well, if you wish to attempt to learn some myth spells, come back later and I will see how well you pay attention. Now, leave me alone.
See, that guy's like a jerk. And then we have to go talk to Mere Ambrose again. And I'll just go to the commons. It's like skipping a good 5 seconds of waiting, I guess. And boom, here we are. The place with the lake and the... And, oh, yeah. And yo-ho! I don't see you. There you are.
Oh, good. Now you know where all... So, as a reward... Oh, goodness.
Oh,
only just
yes.
Road, and you're... Go through the shopping district and look for the old town gate. Go look at all the spells.
If you're high enough level, you can buy a personal house from the castle shop in the Wizard City shopping district.
Okay, this thing is the most helpful spell you will get. And then, let's go in this room. Why not? Yo, Gamma! Yo, Gamma! You're looking at something that, in a way, hurts my eyes along with the sound. I'm gonna walk out of here. Boom, we're over here, like 2 feet away. Penny Dreadful, that's what I meant to say. You're the person that was looking for the person, right? I don't know, I don't remember all this stuff. Or any of the stuff. I don't even remember how Wizard City plays out. Whoa! Whoa, there's an arrow! Why is there an arrow? I don't remember an arrow. No, it's running away from me. Is this where we have to buy a membership? I hope not. Ah, oh, there you are.
Halt! Who goes there?
I do.
You show sword.
This darkness has come upon Wizard City so quickly we're overwhelmed. Hear that if we defeat Lady Black Hope and lock her in her tower on Unicorn Way.
Okay, we don't have to go there yet.
Excellent job.
Wait.
You come see me as soon as you can.
Woo! Kill that, guys! We're gonna learn another spell. Ooh, I feel so special. So, back to the commons. So, we just go around here and up the trail. Do a 360 no scope. And a little bit more. Alright, guys, in my school, it clearly states that fire is the strongest school in the book. You cannot deny the book. Deny the book, you are not worthy. Something like that. Fire elf. Then we got the shield, which will help us against attacks. Sunbird. Personally, one of my favorite spells. Fire Trap, I'll learn to use that more. Meteor Strike. Doesn't get any better. It does, but not really. Wildfire helps a lot. Phoenix, love it. Elephant, nice. Training Points 2, good. And Train. Haha, I got another spell. And then, let's see what these guys have to say.
I see you have trained the fire. Spells like these require patience, but can be very powerful when used correctly.
So I guess we have to have patience.
I see you have learned a higher rank spell. This spell will take more mana and peeps to cast.
Okay. Okay, well anyways, I'm gonna go show you. That's cool.
In the days of from
yeah, blah, blah, blah.
Finally, war
blah, blah, blah.
Though the dragons, as for today,
there we go.
The school has become more formal and organized under Professor Falmea. All pyromancers should know that the school colors are red and orange, while the gemstone is the ruby.
What? Well, somewhere in there it says that because of this, it's the strongest, whatever. Okay, now let's see how to spell that, P. Haha, we still have room for two more. I'm gonna go to life. Should I go to death? There's a spell I really want in death, but there's a spell I really want in life. Let me check both of them out first of all and check how far away each of them are. I'll probably go for death first because that's what I got last time, but eh. So this is far away. Sprite. It's a healing spell, you need it. Satyr. That is quite far away. I'm probably not gonna get that. And then we go all the way around to the Death School. But seriously, has anyone, like, ever considered just, like, jumping down? Like, look at my screen. It's not that big of a pit. I can't really look straight down. It won't let me, but there's, like, some spots. Like, right there, that's just a few foot drop. You could survive that. Right there. There's so many spaces you could just hop down and then check. And then, the spell I want is not even on here. I'll probably train this first. Hate that spell. Love this spell. And then, spell duck P. Take these things out. And I love Ghoul, because it gives you 80 health after you attack 160 health. Okay, now I think we're all pretty buffed up. Just double check. Yeah, we got 6 fire spells, 3 blades, 2 ghouls, 3 heals. I think we're pretty prepared for life. Not the element life. Not, no, just life in particular. Never mind. I hope you guys aren't like going like, what do you mean by life, my friend? Cause I'm making this confusing. One sec, I gotta interrupt the conversation. Yo. Yeah, that's right. I'm the cool kid. Yo, you guys may be a higher level, but I'm cool. Yeah, an attention seeker. Yeah, he's completely correct. David Fairytail, level 40, you suck. You may be Storm, but I could like one hit you on my other account. Yeah. Well, anyways, don't be mean, kid. I may be an attention seeker, but you're like, an attention seeker? You suck. I'm just like sitting there in a corner like, mother. Yeah. Okay, now. More walking. I never remember walking this much. Maybe it's because I got used to it and I wasn't so impatient back then. Then again, it was a new game. You didn't have to do it all the time.
Mere mortals should not dabble in the affairs of the undead. Perish now, wizard.
What the flip? You look all sad. Why did you act all crazy? I don't even know if I should attack you now. History, there we go, guys, we got a book, okay, nope. Yo, look at me jump, you can't jump in bat, okay, nope, I can't jump. Oh, we got a blood bat. Huh. Okay, that was a little laggy, this does more damage overall, so let me go use it. Oh no, don't kill me. Oh, it's an ice beetle. Ice Beetle and Scrat, I don't know. If I get the spell, I'll show you it, but they're basically the same exact thing. And Fire Elf. You won't like this lady. And I won't like that. Ouch. Oh, yeah. Scarab? That's what it is. Scarab. It looks like a beetle, but it's not. And the other thing that's like an ice beetle is an ice beetle. Headshot. And then next two rounds, she should die because that spiky thing floating around her is an overall damage. It does damage over three rounds. 95. Okay, that's him. I'm pretty low. Scarab? Yes. Please don't kill me. Because you just got killed, son. Oh. You will be dead. Pass. You got killed, son. What did I get? I'm equipping this. Oh, what the heck? This thing does not match what I'm wearing at all. I look so bad. Okay, so who do I have to talk to now? Okay, it'd be cooler if I went to the commons. And why are they leaving all the work to me? Like, there were three guards. The guard that wanted me to do it, there were two guards with him. Oh, Penny Dreadful! What do you want me to do? Find someone, I think?
My name's Penny.
I know that.
I just got here to Wizard City, and I don't know what's going on. Nothing is like they said it would be.
Well, that's the real world, son.
My parents told me all about how nice Professor Malastare was when they came here, and how I'd really enjoy his classes.
Well, he died.
I came here and he's gone. No one knows what happened to him, and even the whole death classroom is missing. There's just floating rubble.
Well, it's called magic.
My application somehow got lost, and I don't know who to talk to next. Could you go ask the registrar, Mr. Lincoln, what happened to my paperwork?
Why don't you ask him? Jeez. People are lazy today. I don't even know why I'm accepting these quests. Oh, but look at my... You have to admit, this cape is like so legit looking. It's like waving back and forth. Wait a second. Can I enter?
Sorry, the gate is closed. No one can pass through without permission from the headmaster.
Well, then what's the point of you standing here? There's a gate that is closed. You can just leave it, and if you come back, there would probably be like seven guys just waiting there. Like, if they see a closed gate, I don't think they would know not to go there, I think. And also, why do these guys all need to stay there at once? Like, that guy could have done my work.
So, you beat the ghost, did you?
Yep.
With Old Towns, I hear fearful rumors about a big nasty
wraith
and Lord Nightshade roaming around. One can't spare any men. But maybe Susie Griffinbane is down on Trite. Susie Griffinbane, there's a kid on... He's dealing with the giants there and has been asking us to send students. Better go see what he wants.
What do you know? They brought this thing back. Whatever it is. And then you.
Well, hello there. Say, I found this book on one of the benches while I was strolling to work this morning. It looks important, and I don't have time to drop it by the library. Would you take it there for me?
Nope. Okay, let's see if I could go here. You usually need a membership. And let's see if my other membership on my other account passes on to this one. And... It works! Okay, so then, lucky for you guys do not need to wait like a week for me just to get a membership. So you guys should be happy. Yeah. Now if maybe I could actually walk without lagging. Whoa, look at these pros. That guy is ugly. Wait, is that... That's flipping shadow magic. You guys will probably know about it, like, in a year, once I actually get to that place. Oh, yo. Too many trolls.
Oh, there. I'm looking for volunteers to help you ask. So, after the undead were defeated, with all the fighting going on, I need some new magic armor. Can you find Rand Tabor and ask him to make this?
They left the armor in crates all along the street. Please, collect these crates and bring them to me.
Think you have what it takes? Let's see how you magic. Every other student I've asked has been too afraid to go. So I'm hoping for better from you. Battle everything in the dark cave until you find the ruined skull.
Let's see, I have a heckload of quests now. I think I'm gonna do some of my side quests. The dark quay... Cave is my main quest. And yeah. I'll end this video. Actually, should I end it here? Maybe. Possibly. Can I go there? No, I can't. Let's see. This video has been a little bit long. Although I don't really want to end this because this is actually kind of fun. With all these oh, there's a box and here we go.
Hello there. Good to see. First, I need metal to make the armor. Every rotting fodder in the dark cave carries a spade. Would you be kind enough to collect some for me?
Okay, you know what? We're just getting the crates. They're practically everywhere. And after we get these crates, I promise this is the end of the video. If you guys don't want it to end, too bad. Another episode's probably coming out tomorrow. Or the day after that. And if you're wondering why I'm not doing so much Minecraft, it's cause I have a heckload of Minecraft. Might as well even it out with a little bit of this. Yeah. And the last box. Let's just go wait for the other box to respawn. We almost fell into battle. Yeah. I love this music, though. Nope. The box. Oh, there's the box. And boom. Box. So go complete. And then talk to this guy. And then we get our XP. And then boom, we're done. For the episode. Next episode, we'll probably complete all of this quests. Probably get some better looking armor that is more effective, maybe. Yeah. Where are... There you are, and boom.
Excellent. This armor will help us protect the people.
I don't think you do that in the first place.
The Cyclops Legion doesn't know when to quit. They attack anyone and use our weapons to do it. Battle the Cyclops soldiers and reclaim our weapons. Maybe they'll get the message that the war's over.
We have to fight 6 of them, but yeah. We're doing that next episode, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching this. If you guys made it all the way through, good job. You guys must really like my episodes then. So yeah. I would just like to say, like, comment, subscribe for more. Tell me what I should really do in this. I don't really know what to do. Tell me what other games I should play. I will be playing some Minecraft. If you think I've given up, you thought wrong. I am not giving up on that. And finally, I'm gonna need an intro. If you guys could help me make one, or at least just tell me how to make one, I'd really appreciate it. But anyways, guys, once again, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe for more. And I will see you guys later.